seems like we should leave a framed width between each of these and put the comb in so we can keep it propped the way we want it vertically, right?
Let's try.
Because otherwise they're just gonna
fall. I understand exactly what you're saying. Otherwise they'll just fall up.
Okay, we'll start from one side and just kind of slow them in.
Yeah.
Maybe I can start putting them here and just...
Let's start from this side.
Yeah, start over here, because what we're trying to do is make it so each of these gaps can hold up. Okay, and I'm out like that. So I'm just going to swirl over here. Just do it. Start from here. I'm going to drop it.
Let's put this over a little more.
We'll do it bit by bit so you can get to the end of it. You can break that top a little bit off.
Put it over here. This will be the big space, so just put anything extra over in that spot and then we'll use them on that one. That one's got to be broken.
So we're going to move this one down? Yeah. That's good. Break that in half before you put it in. I wouldn't,
what do I do?
Oh no, I was thinking that. Because if we mash them together, they won't
okay.
have their equivalent space.
Do we have enough room here?
Do you want it in here now?
Put it?
I'm gonna put a few more.